3 times the depth, or it should be less than 300 mm. Now the spacing what we have got is 70 mm. You check whether the 70 mm is less than 3D or 300 mm. Here the value of D is depth of footing, effective depth, that is 310, 3 into 10 or 300. On simplifying 3 into 10, you will be getting 930 mm. Out of these three values, the value what you have got less, that value need to adopt. Out of these three values, the lesser value is 70 mm. Hence, we need to adopt 70 mm of spacing. So finally, you mention a sentence, therefore provide 16 mm dia bar at 70 mm spacing center to center at the top face. See, we will be finding in two different faces, one for the top portion, other for the bottom portion. See, in the middle portion, I got the hogging moment here. Hence, I am mentioning the sentence as at top face. For first and last portion of the footing, I got the sagging bending moment here. For this, I will be naming the sentence as bottom face. So this is all for the today's video. Thank you.